Hi friends, now we have MacBook laptop. The model is A1466. Now we will try to remove the battery. I removed all the screws of this panel. Try to open this. In that battery there are 5 screws will be there. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Before removing the battery, you need to unplug the battery connector. Slightly pull down. The connector will be removed like this. Then you need to remove the screws. 5 screws you need to be removed. Now the battery has been removed. Thank you.